Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am going to show you how I did this tassel earring, and I hope you enjoy watching. The items you'll be using is a cardboard, an old earring. I suggest you get this kind of earring. Of course, a thread and a scissor. For the first step, I just wrapped the thread around the cardboard. I wrapped it around 20 times, but I ended up over wrapping it, so I guess 10 wraps is enough. Here you can see I am gathering all the threads and tying it using an extra thread, but later you'll see how fat the thread is. That's why I suggest you wrap it lesser than 20 so you won't end up doing the same mistake as I did. Now I divided the thread into two, so this made me the two pairs of earring, and now I am just going to tie the middle part of the thread using an extra thread, of course, and making it sure that it's tight enough. To make the thread a little rounder, I am going to tie again the lower part, and this gives an extra security. This part is optional, but I want my earrings to be stiff and straight, so I decided to iron it. And as you can see, I'm doing it thread by thread to make it sure it's even, and yeah. Okay, this is how it looks like now. And as you can see, the length are not the same. So go get a scissor and cut it according to your desired length. But to make your life easier, go get a sharper one, okay? So in the middle part of this project, I decided to add beads, as you can see. I was lucky enough to have this kind of earring. I'm not actually using it, so I decided to make it a TASSEL earring. This is where I'm going to tie the thread. So this is the finished product, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Please leave a comment on the comment box below on what's your thought about this DIY project. And yeah, see you on my next video. This is Brenda. Bye!